right, you guys are starting.
Yeah, we're starting.
You ready?
Yeah, you're good, I guess.
Especially with Peach.
That's why I
hate playing
him.
Like, if USD is Bowser, like, okay, I can make that up in 3 hits, but Pikachu does so much work to just being in.
Just to not have a shield in front of him. Yeah. Like, sure, Charizard doesn't have one either, really, except for grab, you know, to kill him.
And up smash out of shield.
Yeah, like, he has good options.
Which you fell out of, like, 4 times.
Yo, up B goes through everything. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I was getting mad that I was getting hit, so I just started spamming it.
I see.
I mean, I know it's gonna die from it, yeah. So
I saw, bro.
Yeah, I'll next time.
Next, sure.
I said,
we'll get some practice sessions.
I was thinking about it.
I was like, Zelda kills Charizard?
I was thinking about it. Maybe. Fuck, I was playing decent on
PC. You really were.
No, you were.
So how the fuck is this supposed to go?
Oh
my god!
That.
The pressure is so real. You nice. Saw that? That was like, dude. That was some Ryu. Oh no.
Oh, Summer Haze, please. It was there.
What are you doing? Summer Haze, please. You need to tech.
I feel like
you two is good in this matchup, especially with his side beat. Like, Bowser does have pockets, so he just has to watch his Shadow Ball.
Yeah, but like, that's only Shadow Ball.
What about
everything else?
Well, yeah, of course, but like, a fully charged Shadow Ball pocketed is like... Honestly,
I just feel like
that
YouTube
was,
is
that
like,
was a grown man option. He saw him coming in and just went for the job. Like,
right.
Like, yeah.
I just feel like in this matchup, Villager shouldn't be able to come off the stage.
Yeah.
Or come back on the stage,
yeah.
Rather.
No, you're absolutely right.
Yeah. Like, Nair is the guy's gonna kill that.
Oh my god, Nair's special.
Well, he had the opportunity on the first stock, he had the opportunity for second back here to break the other balloon and mess it up. So
yeah.
The chance
he's
is there.
He's doing a good job of bowling ball though.
Jack,
coming
player.
Back onto the
good, because bowling ball is mad gay.
Yeah.
Especially with Mewtwo's light.
Yeah,
we'll see him now.
Oh.
He just
I
would have
just
timed the
done.
Bowling ball.
Yeah.
This ain't like that, he's going on stage.
How the fuck is Mewtwo supposed to kill him right now? Oh, Nair,
I want to see more Shadow Ball.
No, fuck that. If he's Shadow Ball, this is
yeah,
in the pocket.
Yeah, fully charged Shadow Ball, thanks.
Right? I don't want to raise with that kind of tool.
he's got to reflect the side beast. He can't be. The thing with the side beast is it's all about establishing stage space. Like, so when you jump over, you're just doing exactly what you want. If you can just throw it back, throw it back.
Take
every
shit
time.
Throw it back.
Yeah. Stage control.
Now it's your stage control.
But like, I could see Mewtwo still winning this though. You hit Villager once, he's dead.
It's literally a stick. What the fuck?
Mewtwo
is at 95.
Oh no. Summer Haze knew.
Oh, I didn't.
Yeah, he did. See, he did.
Oh, sure, yeah, I knew.
Fuck him up. What the fuck did you fuck?
I just said fat
teams.
Alright, that's fine then. Because I can have the winner of this.
I had to play Jordan to get one money.
You play Jordan to get into the money.
Stupid!
I won't tell Jordan to lose it to you.
I'll be like, yo, Jordan, I won't take you home. No,
right? That's all your gas money.
You already gave me $10.
So yeah, guys, US guys on stream next.
Yeah, definitely
want
to see. Like, just realize that.
Yeah.
You're
fine.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, he popped
his
Shadow Ball.
Next time, bro. Next time.
Let me try drag down there.
Yeah.
Drag down there, dare.
Drag down there.
Ooh. You can do an ultimate.
Okay.
Can't
I like the aggression now.
I just want it to be like a thing where everybody is like has a bunch of secrets.
I
want the Jank to be equally distributed.
Yeah, I don't want it to be three characters with Jank.
Yeah.
I'm just glad the edge guard is like significantly better.
Oh yeah.
Like, you're not allowed to spam air dodge.
Magna hands are worse.
I love
you got
that.
One.
That,
Magna
like,
hands are way
yeah.
worse now.
I know. I utilize it a lot with Wario, but like I've always been saying like this is stupid.
Yeah,
this
I shouldn't be able to do this. Yeah.
Like all over the street.
Get back for free.
Yeah.
And that's players are gonna struggle.
Yeah, air dodge should definitely be like the middle option.
Yeah. Like, I like how they did where it's like, you do the normal one, not much.
Oh!
Tip the toes. You're not now much like. If you try directional air dodge that shit,
there's
going
to be you anyway.
Yeah, bro.
Oh!
Went for a forward air, took
30%. He's not going to go for any more forward air.
Yeah, no, definitely not. How would that
like,
be
there? He learned his shadow ball just to, like,
yeah, just to scare him.
Just to scare him.
Yeah. Yeah. In his finals.
Well, if it is anything like you played, I want to know
if I play you, if I play you again, I'm on Zelda.
I'm down.
Oh,
I wanted you to go Zelda.
Oh,
Zelda.
Oh,
I hate bowling ball.
Don't even go down there, bro.
What are you doing? Oh, with
bowling ball is so stupid.
Don't go down there.
All right, so guys, it's your opinion. Should we run one side of quarters on stream, off stream, or both of them on stream, and just put the rest of the tournament on stream? Up to you guys.
What time is it?
How many games are even on stream?
We should just do 1-1.
1-1?
Yeah.
All right, Summer Hayes, you versus Jordan over there.
All right.
Get him, Hayes.
You got him, Jordan. Okay,
Jordan.
Summer Hayes.
Fuck him up. I
won't play him. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Like, all right, someone's a something.